I join up on this bitch. I miss you, I miss you, I miss you. Three times. Yeah. Sticking to the code, all these hoes for the street. I put it in her nose, it's gonna make her pussy leak.
Is the running back. Play action. And Manning's gonna heave one. There's a flag. Beckham, a one-handed catch. How in the world?
Oh my goodness.
And Brandon Carr was back there. I mean, he is insane. How do you make that catch?
Oh my goodness.
Averaged 14th best in the NFL, 8.7 yards per return, has not returned one for a touchdown this year. Waits. And it's a line drive kick. Jackson bobbles it and now has to try and recover. DeSean Jackson gets a block. Are you kidding? DeSean Jackson still not in and now in for the touchdown. No flags. Unbelievable. No time left. Eagles win.
Washington outside left. Roethlisberger has time. Throws to the back of the end zone, and it is caught for a touchdown by Holmes.
Unbelievable.
Incredible. The official comes in. Let's just make sure he's in.
Rushing four, ball comes out of the hands of Newton. It's on the ground, and it's still on the ground. Picked up by T.J. Ward at the four-yard line.
Extra men on the rush. Ryan steps through it, throws on the run, and Jones with a catch. Phenomenal catch by Julio Jones on the sideline.
Keenum's going to try to work the ball on the boundary.
Keenum steps into it. Pass is caught. Diggs! Sideline! Touchdown! Unbelievable! Vikings win it! Third down and five. Pressure from Thomas off the edge. Eli Manning stays on his feet. Airs it out down the field. It is caught by Tyree. Inside the 25 and a timeout taken.
Play clock at five. Pass is intercepted at the goal line by Malcolm Butler. Unreal. Malcolm Butler, who almost made the phenomenal play that wound up in Percy's arms. There are flags on the field for a celebration. Amazing.
With 3 seconds to play. Straight field goals.
This is the guy you want, Greg. If you're in this situation, I can't think of a better option.
This is for an NFL record 66 yards.
Terry moving over this year as a free agent from the Patriots, leaving them as their all-time scorer, winning two Super Bowls for them in the end, and having another spectacular postseason. But Devin Hester, the rookie who was so dangerous, who went to college here at Miami, he led the NFC in both kickoff returns and punt returns. And the Colts have had a hard time all season covering kicks. It's Hester trying to work it back to the middle. Gets past the first wave, and here he goes. It's Hester inside the 30, Hester's going to take it all the way for a touchdown. And no flag, 92 yards.
Wilson toward the end zone. It is caught. Seattle's going to the Super Bowl. Jermaine Kearse. McDermott is the snapper. And the kick is no good.
First and goal. Mahomes flings it.
It's there! Hardman! Jackpot, Kansas City!
And this was the Andy Reid special. This was the Andy Reid special. We talked about he was saving all day. He's going to fake a motion to go across.
They're 6 yards away from Pontiac. Third and three.
We'll see a pickup sometime on the right side, possibly.
Montana looking. Throwing in the end zone. Clark caught it. Dwight Clark.
And the run odds on this one.
Ricochet out there off of Jack Tatum and into the man of the year, Franco Harris's hands.
Here's the miracle of all miracles.
Play of the game. In regulation. It is caught by Dyson. Can he get it? He cannot. Mike Jones made the tackle. Adam Lingner will snap it. No good. Wide right.
Got to get to the 43. Pocket collapsing. Ryan rolling, looking. Just going to throw it deep for Jones. Double coverage. Oh, what a catch! Touchdown!
This is an unbelievable call. This is like going for the onside kick against Peyton Manning because you don't want him to get the ball too many times. You don't think you can hold him out. And here we go. This could decide the game.
Fourth and goal. Uh-oh. And they're going to snap it. And it's Trey Burton who throws caught. Foles, touchdown.
3 yard attempt from the right hash mark.
And oh, he hits the upright again. That's impossible. And the Eagles run out into the field, but there's still 5 seconds. So they've got to get back. He does it again.
It killed the Miami Dolphins earlier today. You don't want to have it happen if you're a Raven fan.
Garcia. Ed Reed. Interception. And Ed Reed takes it out of the end zone. Yards. Holy cow.
He was going to do the Dion Little Ray. He's too tired.
Kaepernick, end zone, Crabtree. Broken up, picked off. This game is over. Knocked in the air, intercepted by Smith. Off the hands of Richard Sherman.
Left. Tannehill will throw it, and this will end it after the shovel, or will it? Miami running around, circling. Oh, look out! Gronkowski didn't have the angle. Touchdown! Oh, Kenyon Drake! A miracle!
Quick snap, Breeze, pass. pass is incomplete. No flag for Tommy Lee Lewis.
Crockett giving to Allen, sending him wide left. He has to reverse his field, but he gets away for a moment. Comes back up the middle of 30, 25, 40. Breaks past 2 minutes to 50. Down to the 40. Picking up a blocker to the 20, to the 10, to the 5. Touchdown, Raiders!
As much of the clock and take my chances on a return as opposed to squib kicking it, let him get it with about 12 seconds to go and a possibility for a play.
Dyson and Bird are deep. Taken by Neal. He gives it to Wycheck. Wycheck, that looked like a forward pass. Taken by Dyson. Dyson's down the sideline. Dyson's going to go all the way. And there is no flag.
To 14. Cowboys out in front. Packers trying for the go-ahead score. Starr begins the count. Takes the snap. He's got the quarterback taken. He's into the touchdown, and the Packers are out in front. 20 to 17. There's 13 seconds showing on the clock, and the Green Bay Packers are going to be world champions, NFL champions for the third straight year.
He's got Bolden and Fitzgerald to the left. He's got Breston to the right. 18 seconds.
They can pick down here.
From the gun, Steelers show blitz. Here they come. He gets it away, and it's picked off at the goal line. There's a flag thrown on the run back, James Harrison, to run it back, and Harrison is past midfield. Harrison going down the sideline. Harrison still on his feet. Harrison is going to go all the way and waiting for the official to get there. Touchdown is signaled.
That's your back. The blitz is on for Dallas. The Steelers pick it up. Lynn Swann out there. Caught it. What a catch by Lynn Swann.
Crowd silent now, as opposed to when the Saints had the ball. Oh, look at this run. What a run. Marshawn Lynch. Still on his feet. Has blockers now. He's dancing his way for the touchdown.
He is going to throw. Drew Pearson. He got it. Touchdown.
That's a pass to Stabler. Look it. Look it. Look it. He runs. He's at the 15. He throws. It is! Hey, touchdown Raiders! Touchdown Raiders!
Two. Blitz. Lost the football. It's on the ground. Covered by the Raiders.
His college teammate, Charles Woodson, on the blitz.
Just punting and kicking off. The former Saint Morton Anderson is here for most field goals. Look out! Right through! A kick block by Steve Gleason! It is scooped!
Chet Starks. They are going to bring pressure again. Rodgers is going to roll away. Throws it up in the air. Says a prayer. And Janis, does he
stop it?
Oh, please.
What a catch.
That's insane.
Oh, my. That may be one of the great throws ever made. Moving to his left, falling away, and launching a perfect throw.